Welcome back to Dead Space.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
I'll give him a try if he has some candy at least. I don't see any of that anywhere. We can't buy shit. Can we sell shit? Nope. Alright, let's begin to do some action now. Okay.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
I only want him on this elevator with me. Alrighty. I guess we're going to deck. Maintenance first? I guess so. Wait, do you think that's where he came from? Oh fuck, there's his arm.
so it's almost like it came up above us.
There's the action. Anyone else? Oh, they were coming out of all those fucking vents. God damn. How the fuck did his arm get up? Wait, what? Was that thing again? God damn. How far down is fucking maintenance? They can throw some more enemies at me if they want. Bro, we are here now. Anything over here while we were getting a quad team? I don't think so. Oh shit. Okay, some of these bodies are gonna come alive, so this is what we're gonna do. It won't. Yeah, that proves my theory. Oh, no. Oh, you're not turning into anything? Fuck you, too. Fuck you, too. Okay, those. Can I reach you? Oh my god, I can't. you. Med pack. How are we doing on house? Right. Oh, there's. Okay, I guess it's going. I knew there was fucking you back there. Oh shit, shit, shit. Nope, this isn't working. There we go. Nope, fuck. Launched two into that button. Dead. What else? Nope. That's all? That was a little easy. Alrighty then. How about this? We share our leading heart. This is what we're talking, right? Are you gonna open up? Using this.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Are you really? I don't fucking care. Anything else? Oh, we're out. Okay. I guess we're going to this. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm getting fucked.
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Oh, you just don't care about all that shit in front of you, rather?
But I'll find a way.
Do you have anything
else?
What?
This will all be yours.
You love me? What if I don't feel the same? We're very, very low on ammo. And that is not a good thing. We have enough health. Ooh, level 4 suit. to do. So you let me pick up one of these? How much fucking health do we have? God damn. Okay, that's enough. More health, please. I don't want health this time. Ammo would be fucking great. I just picked up whatever the fuck that was.
Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Aw, oh, fuck off, really? Bruce can play the game of dodge. I guess I could try to... You again? Wait, what else is attacking me? Enough fucking health, please. Nope, I'm good. Thanks. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh. No. I don't want that. I need ammo.
Safety gear must be worn at all times in Class A.
I don't have safety gear. We need to use this. There we go. All good, we're gonna save now. Ready, we're done with that. Now we need to continue. At least set the mining bay next. You weren't there before, were you? What did I say? Preparation. Oh, more bitches in advance. Better not. Wait. Hear that? That's where I hear something. You're not doing anything? Doors this way? Choice fucking. It's this way, like I said. Yeah. I think we're all good. Hey, is this where we saw that fucked up looking thing? I always mix up how I do shit. I actually always end up in doing the right thing, luckily. Wait, have I been here? God damn it. I've fucking been here. Okay, so that's one time I'm not fucking right. Now. Where?
Which way are you coming from, bro?
Oh, is that? I was moving around that. What a stupid ass I am. Ammo, finally, shit. What do you have? Credits? I don't want more money. Damn. Oh, I didn't even pick up that fucking audio log.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Do y'all see anything that y'all don't like either? What the fuck's that? Oh, it's mining something. Okay. Oh. No. No, stay over there, please. Stay over there. I don't. Shut the fuck up, bro. God damn, I cut the bug. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Come over here, please. Oh, goddamn, no. We are being fucking overwhelmed like a bitch. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna fucking... boom. He went fucking behind me. Good? Okay, he's still move. Oh, it's only you. Okay, fuck off, bro. Ooh, we got more line racks. We're gonna have to use one shot for that. Go and hop on me. Hey. Damn, okay. Why did I just use? No, fucking health. Thank you. We have 5 shots. Did that one ever come out? Where's that one at? Did all the creatures fully attack my ass? Oh, you see? There's fucking shit storm of everything right there. Bam! Knocked his fucking head clean off. We need to go this way. Before I go down there, I want to fully search this place. I haven't found Fat Man's shit. Usually he has like 5,000 credits or something good on it. But I don't see that anywhere. Let's save real quick. Save is definitely needed. Alright, now we can look down this way real quick. I'm a little curious to which... Okay, so I do need to go that way, but... Oh, I already came down this way, right? Yep. We may leave this area now and go down a bit this way. There's a door elevator. Where the fuck are you? I can't reach out. Who the fuck was screaming though? There's a van right there. Oh no, it's you.
One shot and I killed him.
Fuck yeah.
That's how we like to do. I can't reload anymore. Should we really buy ammo? Just look at the tool bag. Alrighty. Maybe there's some ammo credits. Credits. They don't want to give us any ammo. They don't love us. How much is a new suit? 35,000? Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Face of that face looks sexy. Medium med pack, medium med pack, medium med pack. Here. So sell you. Are we still doing good on this? Pulse rounds. Yeah. I'm holding some pulse rounds, right? What? Well, let's move this door, those fuckers. I guess we're gonna start saving up for the suit and just live on the ammo that we have. I believe a fucking asteroid is fucking.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored.
I'm supposed to go this way.
But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are. Entering zero gravity. Maybe you can dump them in gravity beam with your kinesis.
There we go. Can I reach it?
Colony destroyed.
Who was that? Oh, it's one of you. Can you not fucking try to grab onto me, please? Where the fuck do you go? Are you still alive? God damn. Where's the next one? Come on, bring it over here now. Come on, boy. We killed everything now, right? Fucked. I was low off now. Figure we done. Fuck off. Go in there. Fucking ass. There we go. Go that way. Okay, what the fuck's in that? Come on, bring it on, boy. Oh, it's 20. Cunt. Oh, how many shots do we still got for this? Fuck. For this. We're gonna use power node. I think there might be something good behind here. Oh, daddy was right. Fuck yeah. Whew. Just reload all the shit. Good. Good. What type of medkit do we have? Let's go ahead and use that while we're here. Use... do we need a medkit? No, we're waiting.
anomaly detected. Area
oh, okay. Yeah, I know, bro. Last one's over here, right? Thank you. Get your ass over here. More credits. Maybe we'll get that suit after all. Where the fuck are you? There you go. Let's get back on our own turf.
Anomaly destroyed.
All good now, right? Is there more fucking meteors? Let's get a better view real quick. Bitch, there we go, smashed in the ground. Where else? Where was it? I'd be in plain sight. Goodbye. Now let's get on our own turf. Right, over here.
All three mounting anomalies destroyed.
Fuck yeah, we did. Did I say I wanted to say I did? Fuck off, boy. Oh, fuck off. Fuck that. Hold up. Run, we have more. Awesome. Can I blow you up too with him? Need more. Oh, fucking hell. Turn that back on the gravity. Perfect.
Isaac, it'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Another paranoid? That would be good for me. Do you hear that? What was that? Oh! We're hallucinating. That's what's going on. That's probably why we're seeing the grill, too. Everything will be alright. Wait, are we, like, still alive?
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Oh, no fucking problem. I'll be sure to get on that right away. What a bitch. Trying to tell us to do stuff. Recycle and shit. Thinking we care about recycling. Oh, fuck. Come here, fuck you. Fuck you. You could come follow me this way to the elevator.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck.
Oh, baby girl.
Security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them.
Come on.
Now that you've got the beacon and the key,
I'm not walking
head
all the way
there.
Over there.
It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tether.
Do we fucking leave you?
You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
You know what? Just go kill the bitch. I think he wants it really bad. Okay, where are you, dumbass? Have you been stuck in that wall the entire time? No. Bad. Sure. Probably give me 1,000 credits because how incredibly awesome I took that job. But first, she said we gotta knock out some who, what, wheres. I don't know. Wasn't paying attention. Oh, we got access to mining now. Which door was that? Oh, shit. I can't. Oh, this is working. My God. You know what? Guess what? Yeah, what's that? Wait. You pretty barely fucking like just fuck off. Hey, now that fuck's dead. I don't like this. We have fucking zero visibility. Did this cunt say we have to take out? Wait, we got some line racks? Nice. We're gonna have to use our breast saw for now, though. Oh, we're missing the battery. Wait. Oh, so I can't even use this? I need to find the battery. I heard. Why are you getting so close, bro? How do you like that? You got your fucking leg chopped off because you're being a bitch. Emperor Medpack. There we go. Wait, we can see. It's a blessing. Ooh, crates. Oh, fucking asshole. Alright. Well, they're blessing us with ammo, at least. Do we have to take this battery? Is this used? We have one. Yeah. Definitely gonna up the damage. Wait, there's a fucking store over there. Oh, fuck. See what happens? Fucking asshole. I will take the battery. But first, gotta go over here and check out the store. We should probably save too. This isn't to the
store. Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them. Leave! Oh, God! One more.
Oh, goddamn. At least the guy's caring. We're gonna be able to buy that suit. Do you think suit's worth more than ammo? Should we buy some ammo? And yeah, we're gonna suit. So look at that face. Increase slots and armor. So yeah, see. Get more armor. I'm a big spender supposedly. Doesn't feel like it. They say we better come out looking sexy. Hey, there we go. Oh, god damn. We have our armor. Much more armor. Both arms now. Oh, god damn. And our... All the way down our legs. We're like... There we go. Look at that. Look at us. Fuck, oh, that's just your rocks, okay. Also, like, what the fuck's going on? Now we can save. There we go. All safe. I bet someone's gonna attack us when we have zero visibility and can't do shit over there. But let's use this. No one else. I don't think. Are we supposed to use it? Yet? I can't even get in there yet. Okay, maybe just listen to, you know, the game phones. Well, no, I have been listening. I just, you know, I didn't think you would like. I want me to take the battery out so soon. I thought we would have to maybe go in there first. What else? Is it just fucking with me? Bitch, I mean, drop the battery for no fucking reason. Can I just shoot this at someone if someone tries to get me? Boom, here's your fucking big ass battery. If anyone does anything to fucking. What the fuck is that? No, don't. Fucking cunts. Fucking horse. What's the only thing that could hurt us? Log on in there. Probably. We're low on fucking med packs. God damn it. What fucking assholes. You know what? I'm gonna walk it first. Come on. Anything else wants to come out? Be a bitch. I'm glad that you don't die like. Bam, like on impact from these little soldiers. Watch the only one I've got battery. No. Think we're good? Get in there, boy. Get in there. get in. God, about time. Oh, I should have turned down. I don't think that's a problem. Oh, gonna. Oh, damn, it's so dark in all those fucking hallways. Oh, no, no, this one goes straight to the right, right? Wait, I made a noise. I think we're all good. I don't like this. Why the fuck is there a stasis recharge? What are we gonna need to be slowing down? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, there's a bunch of ammo. No credits. Matter which one we go in? I don't think it is. Fuck it. She's going.
Entering zero.
Well, this looks nice, like nothing's gonna happen. This is a big ass room. Come to me, great. Great. Wait, are we in zero gravity? I think she said that, just... Is everything open? Oh, so both doors, you go in from each one, it doesn't matter. Oh, fuck, I knew I thought... Shoot this. Fuck off. What's next? Should I just go over here real quick? Wait. Oh. Fuck. Zero gravity is in, like, I gotta do something. Involve me getting close to those motherfuckers? Okay. I gotta go back down now. Ooh, does it matter if I go through the beams? Okay, boss. Oh. There we go. I got smart. Wait, what's happening? Do I hear something? I guess I gotta go back down. So we gotta go to see where Stasis is. I finally know what the fuck.
Exiting zero gravity.
Or is it this area? Come on, let's go. You got this shit.
Entering zero gravity.
Was this one too? Wait, no, this was the one that was on the. Okay, looks like it was on the bottom. That was on the top. No. Wait. There's just four. Right? I don't get it. Where's the rest of them? Y'all seen? Bolt. Where's the rest of them? We're gonna get up from this way first. Wait, how close am I? Fucking bitch slap. Okay. Can we slow these down? Oh, we can slow down. Oh, I'm gonna. Oh, goddamn. No, 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 no. Fuck.
Entering vacuum.
Right, let me jump somewhere. Fuck. Oh, shit. We almost got fucked in the ass. Fucking barely, shit. Fuck off, you dirty cunts. No, I need to put that slow. Fuck. Fuck you. Better be fucking dead. You fuck off too, you little bitch. We have air too. Oh fuck. Run, run, run. Where the fuck's the other one? I don't think we have an air can either. I better not fucking die. I'm going for this. Okay, this is our last fucking shot. Wants me to get back on it? I gotta check if I have air. Oh! We do! Okay. I'll let you do your thing. You movie all around. Fuck yeah, we did it. Wait. Oops. We're on the wrong side. I'm gonna let them move first, so I don't feel comfortable about it. Go. Okay, we did. What do I do now? I gotta get back on this bitch? Oh, fuck off. You dirty fucking asshole. I don't like the noise it makes every time. Guess we're gonna hop to it. Please move out of the fucking way, please. Get on it where it fucking goes past and tries to fucking eat me. Please move back the other way, please. Well, let me help.
Entering vacuum.
I don't fucking want this. Oh, do I need to get on top of it? Oh, I'm smart. Where the fuck did I place it? There. I did it. Opposite.
Exiting.
God damn it, are we? Why the fuck do I keep going the wrong side? Piss me the fuck off. Oh god, please don't stop. God damn. We did good now. What'd I do? Oh, I leave. Alright. Just wanna make sure. Yep, I leave that door. Give it a little bit, please. There we go. You made it.
Exiting zero gravity.
Let's see what we have, though. Med. Yeah, we can't use med. Fuck off. I'm just getting back and you already want to try to break my ass. I forgot, did I have to upload the test on this bitch? Nice. What did I say? Oh! Well, that's new. Shit. Shitty fuck. Yeah, that's different. Can I just go out here? Oh, I didn't.
Really? In 10 minutes? What are we having for dinner?
Steak, maybe? I haven't eaten, like, for a while.
How the fuck is this asshole surrounding that food?
Okay. Do we have power node?
What the fuck are we getting water? We haven't drank a single drop. We're drinking blood.
So, if I get beaten to death, I get thirsty as fuck.
I need a drink!
Get the fuck off me, dude.
So thirsty. Give me the med kit.
I'm getting delusions anyway. It's cause that fucking, it's... No, it's cause of the fucking marker.
No!
The bitch said everyone got hallucinations. I see titties. No, the bitch is all like, no, I need some pizza. Grab a pizza. Do you think that's the truth for everyone? We're hallucinating so bad that we're just really hungry, and the problem to this entire game is the marker is actually a big pizza. We need to go eat it. What's wrong with people nowadays?
I need that pizza, man. That pizza, you know, fucking
Beacon's
makes me stop hallucinating everything.
All functions normal and broadcasting wideband.
So good after I get.
Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver.
Bitch.
I thought
quarantine
I saw
activated.
My
Why?
Again. You waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Yes. Yeah, of course there's a fucking... What? You? Oh, fucking use this on... Fuck off.
Nope. No one else.
Get over here, come on. Come on.
Fuck off.
God, it's just a day. Fuck off.
Fuck off. Fuck.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Oh, excuse me. Fucking asshole.
We're still so fucking low on ammo.
After all this, I expect not to find anything for at least another 5 minutes.
Hey, we have full health.
But, shit. Ammo. Oh shit, if we were to die, we would have to reload so far, I didn't even fucking save over here.
Damn, that would have fucked us up. Like, major.
Saving now.
Story, right? I actually do want to buy some ammo. I don't have anything else to spend the... How much money do I have?
We're 2,400. I could buy so much shit with that. You know, I could buy like a bunch of ammo and like one more maybe.
No. That's my energy.
Here we go.
That only gives us one reload though.
Better use this shit wisely.
So why are we even back? Am I that important? Who knows? Oh, elevator.
Preparation? Process. Maintenance.
Okay, we need to go up.
It looks like all the way up.
It won't let me use my thingy. I can't see what I need.
it on me. That's sad. Oh!
Yay.
You fucking... You come the fuck down, boy. Fucking pointless. Holy fuck. I shook my head and I'm like, no. No, get the fuck out. And that motherfucker just died from the wave of my little bomby bomb on him. I don't get anything from this. I wasted more ammo. Saved. We need to go this way now. Morning. Extremeness. That's all I could read. I don't know where that... Shh! I fucking saw what I said. No. Danger extremeness. I'm just that extreme. Wait, did we beat this? Look, we beat him. Look, we have fucking shit on ammo. How are we gonna survive this? Might as well die. I believe that was another chapter done. Let's see. Yep. Chapter 7 complete. S-O of the S. Into the void. We have almost completed this entire fucking ship, it looks like. Do we want to save? Maybe. Yes, of course we do. There we go. Oh yeah, that was a crazy ass shitstorm. Very, very crazy. Don't know how to explain it, but hopefully everyone enjoyed. I got some mad craves from people, supposedly. But yeah, hopefully everyone enjoyed. Please smash the fuck out of like button. And part 8 coming soon as always. So I guess I'll see y'all next time. Thanks again for watching. Peace.